Peace to the 5% nation of gods and earths.
And peace to all the firstborns of Mecca Medina.
And peace to all the elders in this great nation, you know what I mean? We doing this like this for the Knowledge of Self Mixtape, Volume 1.
And we gonna take you back to the foundation with
the world famous Supreme Team. And that's what it is, y'all. Enjoy. Peace.
My father told me, that in reality, you must be.
The mastermind is just a law, the superstar, star, the knowledge of self mixtape by the future Buddha DJ, Akiin, and on King, starring the world's famous Supreme Team. Wanna give out some shouts to my folks down in Mississippi, and to all the gods and earths out there, wherever you may be. To the Supreme Team fans, cause it's been such a long, long time. And the future Buddha DJs. And the future Buddha DJ for laying it down.
Down. 754 on the dial. It's a GLD show. And you heard it first from the world famous Supreme Team himself. See the vine, the mastermind. Peace God. Thanks for holding us down. Just law, you'll be here too, baby. And you know what it is? It's a non-self mixtape. I'll be your host, born king of law, the super duper star. And we're doing this with the future Buddha. Future Buddha. DJ Akiin. Shing. And you know what it is, right? It's a non-self mixtape, volume 1. And we're doing this like this for the wisdom and knowledge. Yeah. It's 2010. And we're taking it back to the old school with y'all. To the foundation, you know what I'm saying? Knowledge is look, listen, observe, learn, and respect. A lot of y'all lost y'all respect for the elders, you know what I'm saying? But y'all can't even show and prove that right there. Respect your elders. A lot of insubordination is going around, so the gods is taking it back. We can get what? Truth and justice. The truth is gonna be seen and heard, and justice is gonna be served. Cause the gods is here, and we ain't going nowhere. A lot of gods came through to show the god love. Right nation, squid consists of what? Freedom, justice, equality, and Islam. But can't forget supreme mathematics, supreme alphabets, 120 lessons in nation history.
All right, bring it on.
Get the knowledge of self mixed tape.
Hey, you know I gotta have that.
Some people listen for history. Some people listen because they want a mystery. Some people listen, then say we're whack, but if they miss the show, they get the heart attack. Now look at you, you're sitting there, biting your lip. The whole world sees you as a hypocrite. Live out the first law and let yourself rest the vision. If the show doesn't help you, change the station. If you don't want peace in the world, love, peace, and happiness in an endless twirl. If all you wanna do is keep the whole world back, you're the one that's whack.
Brownsville.
Coming live and direct from the Good Day Now Why, and you're tuning in to my guard, born to the mathematics of law, and DJ Akiin, the future Buddha for the knowledge of self mixing. And I want to give a special shout out to my physical born and drums, divine love and love, and say peace to the gods.
gods and the earth, all the positive people in the universe. Love conquers all.
Now the man at my house, he's so big and strong. He goes to work each day and he stays all day long. He comes home each night looking tired and beat. He sits down at the dinner table and has a bite to eat. Never a frown, always a smile. When he says to me, how's my child? I say that I've been studying hard all day in school, trying very hard to understand the golden rule. I think I'll color this man father. I think I'll color him love. Said I'm gonna color him father. Yes, I will. He says education is the thing if you want to compete. Because without it, son, life ain't very sweet. I love this man and I don't know why. Except I'll need his strength until the day that I die. My mother loves him and I can tell by the way she looks at him when he holds my little sister Nell. I heard her say just the other day that if it hadn't have been for him, she couldn't have found her way. I think I'll color him father. I'm gonna color him love. I've got to color him father. I think I'll color this man love.
Yeah, yeah. That's why we call him father of love. Due to knowledge, we won't take it to equality born.
Peace and blessings. This is Queen Janine coming to you all the way live from Oakland, California, and you're tuning into the sounds of Born King Allah and the future Buddha DJ Akiin with that knowledge itself to better yourself mixtape. Go cop that and free your mind. Free your mind.
Dedication going out to all the gods of earth and all the positive people universe, all the universal fans, keeping it tight, keeping it strong. Shout out to all the engineers, Choco, BlackLight recorded. And now we do the Knowledge Itself mixtape series, volume one. Love, let's go. Dedicated to the older gods of Earth. It's the future Buddha DJ Akiin. We got a special guest right here. Do the knowledge.
To the gods of Earth, the knowledge of self. Mixtape Born King MLM, future Buddha S in the building. BKF Drift 777. One half yo, go cop the knowledge of self. Mixtape is the vital building block of the nation. Stated by the God in the flesh.
To enliven a nation of youth, to be the ruler. the power with the knowledge that they were once known as the 5% on the pole part of the planet. Or either the power on the pole part of the planet. And it was through knowledge of self that empowered us with this power of knowledge of self. And now we pass it on to the world to show and prove that the laws of God always has been and always will be. As we internalize our laws, we also manifest it externally so that the world can see and hear and feel and know that the true and living God is on the earth and empowering others with the knowledge of self. That's the knowledge to build divinely and destroy all negativity. I definitely want to give a shout out to Born King, Dr. Master Love, and the DJ, the future Buddha, for doing this work and bringing this message to you. This hit that they putting out, all the confrontation of these hits that's being put out, and it's a great work. You sit at a law school and that could communicate to those in another country, namely Canada. So keep that good work up, Born King and the future Buddha.
When will it end? When will people start getting together again? Are things related better like the newspapers say?
And this is GOD Show 754 on your dial. We just got a special caller who called in on the air. Lock him, you there?
Peace and heavenly peace. This is the God Lock Him Charlie Galop, formerly known as Lock Him Shabbat, coming to you live and direct. And I'd like to give a shout out to my man, Apache, who's one of the biggest MCs in the slavery unit. He returned home recently. Yo, Apache, you at peace. You no longer suffering. That's representing for the Knowledge Itself Mixtape Show with the future boost, DJ Akiin and DJ Born King, Mathematics, all law. And I would like to give a world famous shout out to the world famous Supreme Team, Team Divine and Just the Law. You know what I mean? Without y'all, there would be no us. They were the first brothers I ever heard on the airwaves. When I was like, knowledge, understanding, stand up, listening to the world famous Supreme Team Show. Y'all are the founders, y'all are the pioneers, and we gotta give credit when it's due. So heavenly peace and heavenly peace. The Team Divine is just the law holding it down still. The world famous Supreme Team. Lord, I mean, coming to you live, y'all rest from the end to eternity.
Peace. 754 on the dial. It's really good. I want to hear some music, man. Some real music, y'all. What's the science, man? Soul science and all that wisdom and logic can't be replaying, y'all. I want to hear the realness, y'all. The real science, man. Take me back, y'all. Science. I'm going to give you some love with that, y'all. Some light we have to do that, y'all. All right? Get it ready, y'all.
Yo, we gonna take it to one of the father's favorites, dedicated to all the babies, all the seeds in the nation, and we taking it to Equality, Quality. Year 3, I can't take me in.
Sonny,
take me in.
Yesterday my life was filled with rain, sunny. You smiled at me and really eased the pain. Now the dark days are done and the bright days are here. My sunny one shines so sincere. Sunny one so true, I love you. Sunny, thank you for the sunshine, okay. Sunny, thank you for the love you brought my way. You gave to me your all in all, and now I feel 10 feet tall. Sunny one so true, I love you. Sunny, thank you for the truth you let me see. Sunny, thank you for the facts from A to Z.
To make it in the industry, I want to shout out to the guard around here in Sabo from Pilon. And that's what it is. Divine sounds, gods from Medina, where the grass is greener and the wisdom is sweeter. So we gon' do it like this, kick it to the Bill Cipher years. Akiin, let's get it in.
Oh, DJ Akiin.
The world, famous
G.O.D. show.
Peace. Wisdom as Cipher, knowledge Cipher. We in the year 50,095. You in tune to the one and only 7154 on your dial. And I'm your host with the most, 1K MLR. Dedicated to all 5%ers and all the children of the gods and earths. And most importantly, the babies. And all my positive people in the universe. Yeah, that's right, all my soul brothers and soul sisters. We taking it back. We taking it way back. Back to the foundation. So respect the architects, it's time to build. Get money and teach kids. And this part right here is going out to the older gods. Respect the elders. Rest in peace, James Brown.
Get back, people, get back. Come on. Got in. My pants underneath the dance. Some big fine mama, come and give me a chance. Get back, people, get back. Hey, hey, hey. Got in. My pants underneath the dance. Get back, people, get back. Some big fine sister, we can make some friends. Come on. Hey, hey. Get past, you need the one to love you, I'm the one to get past, I'm a good fine loving son of a gun. Come on, I love you, yes I do, with all my heart and soul.
Yeah.
I need you, yes I do, don't let me love you.
That's right, that's where all that foundation came from. Akiin, what you got for me? What?
In the place, embrace the bass, as
man.
I commence to pick up the
yeah,
pace,
right
make it
going down
and accelerate.
What?
Cause like Tony the Tiger,
Akiin Gilton, I'm God.
Party people, in the place, embrace the bass, as I commence to pick up the pace and make it. Party people, in the place, embrace the bass, as I commence to pick up the pace and make it. Party people, in the place, embrace the bass. Party people, in the place. Party people, in the party people. Party people, party people. Party people, party people. Party people. Play, play, race, race the bass, and then some to pick up the pace and make it motivate and accelerate. Cause like Tony the Tiger, I'm great. We seem to come off hard for you somehow. We seem to come off hard for you somehow. We seem to come off hard for you somehow. I mean, me being whack, oh come, come now. That's quite ridiculous. So just admit you was thrilled. It's on your face, it is suspicious. Not that you're on this, but my performance is rather exquisite. So what is it for supremacy? That's the perfect definition. But rappers keep wishing to be in my position. No good and damn well, there ain't no competition. I gotta give it to you, kid, that's ambition. For you to perpetrate the role of me, the big daddy, the big father, nah, don't even bother. Cause that would mean you would have to teach each and every one idiotic son trying to make it, you can't fake it. The rhymes out of sight are fully dressed and yours are butt naked. Your speech is weak while mine stands strong, so all hell the man is here to live long. Teaching a lesson that I'm giving, addressing, impressing the crowd. So how we living? Mind and mind to decline is out of line. So part in this, brother, as I get mine. Just say I'm not. Don't even diss yourself. Cause at times I have to jump back and kiss myself. Long live the K, the A, the N, the E. I say the end will be a big movement by the time I'm through, and that's coming from a black man's point of view.
A lyrical masterpiece, swift as a summer's breeze. The knowledge I possess is power of self, and it gives me the strength to go the limp. You're yapping, flapping off at the lid, cause you must have been sleeping, now you slept. You see, you're lost in the sauce, boy, that you forget I kept the beat intact, and I'll spark it. It's elevated, created straight from total darkness. I breed your mental calm, words I heard, but I can do this because my mind is my third eye. I show and prove the multitude is the crowd that I will move. I have to say today, you and your boy, y'all not right for this. But boy, and where I stand in a square of pure righteousness. Righteously pure.
manifest a certain type of degree. The well-known 8-point cipher to me. The cipher encircles God's family, symbolic to the realm of G-O-D. That's the universe, sun, moon, and star. Appears to be the same when seen from afar. Anything living is a part of the you and I verse. The sun is knowledge, knowledge is first. Knowledge is first. Knowledge is first. Who's the man in your family for relevance? Since your learning man means intelligence. The foundation, the foundation of all that exists. First step towards all righteousness. The 8 points are symbolic of the stages. The book of life is more than just pages. 1 to 8, or knowledge to build and destroy. The duty of the real McCoy. Also equivalent to 8 found lessons. In your possession, the lessons are blessings. Broken down into 16 shades of black and gold for the gods that were not paid. The gold that was promised for all of our labor. But we got the truth from Allah, the Savior. 45 degrees, time 8 before the zag. Completes 1/4 of the universal flag.
It's time to build. It's time to build.
This is the universal flag. In the name of Allah, as I see it, I say this. The universal flag is the holy and greatest. Bishmael al-Rahman el-Rahim. The seven is God, all wise and supreme. They say I'm not, but I know that I am God. Wearing a flag that was designed by Shamgar. What is a nation without representation? I'm the 5%, not a 10% of Mason. Add the point, see a study review. 8, 2, and 5 plus 7 is 22. The universal family remains victorious. Peace in the name of Allah, most glorious.
Yeah. Gotta show proof for that pen. Wear it proudly, right above the heart. You know what I mean? Chowing in. And it's like this, you know what I'm saying? We gonna do it like this, you know what I mean? We gonna bring it back. You know what I mean? We taking it back to the nitty gritty, you know what I'm saying? When the gods and earths and Ansar community was one, you know what I mean?
Are you able to show and prove on this flag that you bear? Can you show and prove on all 22 points of this flag? Each element of sun, moon, and star, and what that seven means? Better know. Peace.
Hey, yo, peace, God. Shaquan Allah.
Hey, yo, peace. It's Jay Quest, the boogeyman.
Yo, peace, God. D Black.
Peace to the God. Sony D from the Nat Room Mob.
Hey, yo, ain't that them the gods? Cam D, a matter of fact.
Yeah, Cam D. Yo, them brothers, Brand Nubians.
Y'all heard they go by the name of the God Squad. What's up with that? The 5% and the Ansar together. That is something. Holy D, God.
Blends, KMD and Brand Nubian friends. X tends to grip palming, cause the calming is knowledge itself. So commence to bombing, as alarming as a beep from your beeper. What you needed was a wake up call to the sun, your sleeper. You don't wanna get booked by the wolf, does it? Good guessing. Switch the pitch up, another session from the infamous God Squad. See these all peas in the same par guard. On and up, right, getting downright nit. Rip rod, hell up tight, cause I sit with new witnesses knocking at my door, preaching the Lord to change your life around. I figure I just saw Jamal the other day uptown. Give him a pound, that's the puzzle, relax. The nitwits guzzle 85 proof ass max.
God's sight for the vine as I build on an incline. Quick to help another, cause I know I'ma get my bill. Powers think they hard, but they're killing their own kind. If fallacy, no, divine evil got him in his mind. Now you quit a case, you're in the mountains, live a life of no skins from your girl. Just a he cipher, monkey cipher, or you can use the next plan. Vaseline, a magazine, or your loving hand. I know you know who got you living like this black man. So honey, 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 with the real big chins.
Get right down to the real nitty gritty now.
Put some clothes on that behind, and maybe brothers wouldn't think skins all the time. You wanna live lustful, but don't want them to lust. One is crazier than a bag of dust. So weepy, weepy, weepy is quick to deceive me. So I had to tell weepy, weepy, leave.
Hey, yo, true indeed, I'm exploding on all the time on the dance like this. Life's hardships, stones are placed in one must face trips. Falls or spills or kills that cause mishaps. These are some of his traps, but I got a jewel which needs no gift wrap. So just receive, believe when shown the light. The devil gets left, the gods gotta get right to the source of a loss. Stop wearing the cross, do for self, kill that yes, sir, boss. And when you do, from the other, you won't back. Can't you see my brother, yo, the armor like a leg? Arm, supreme head, and instead of relying, why don't you start trying? You say tries to fail, I say tries and attempts. When you stop trying, I make victory except from your cipher. The life you lead is not hype. The black man was not born to be a gutter sniper or an alley cat. You should be stepping to the rally fat, not just with dope, but with the knowledge you know. So get up and go, get yourself a book of life instead of living life like a hooker.
You know what I'm saying? Whatever, it's not the self to do for self.
That's the foul way.
Going out to the God Guru, Gangstar, get well soon.
I was raised like a Muslim, praying to the east. Nature of my life relates rhymes I release like a cannon, cause I've been planning to be ramming what I wrote straight on a plate down your throat. So digest as I suggest, we take a good look at who's who while I'm reading from my good book. And let's dig into every nook and every cranny. Set your mind free as I slam these thoughts, and just like a jammy goes bow, you're gonna see what I'm saying now. You can't be sleeping, cause things are getting crazy. You better stop being lazy. There's many people fronting and many brothers dropping, all because of dumb things. Let me tell you something, I've been through so much that I'm such a maniac, but I still act out of if that we can get the shit together. So I break on fools with no rhyme skills messing up the flow, and people with no sense who be moving much too slow. And so you will know the meaning of the gangsta. I grew with the mic and premieres the anchor swiftly as we embark on a journey. I had to get an attorney, I needed someone to defend my position. Decisions I made, cause now it's time to get paid. And ladies, these rhymes are like the keys to a dope car, maybe a Lexus or a Jaguar. Still, all of that is just material, so won't you dig the scenario and just imagine if each one is teaching one. We'll come together so that we become a strong force, then we can stay on course, find a direction through introspection. And for my people out there, I got a question, can we be the sole controllers of our fate? Now who's gonna take the weight?
Akiin along, man, and the guards, man. Big shout out to my man DJ Akiin, man. You know what I mean? Make sure y'all put your ear to the streets and see what my man is doing. He got something for y'all, all right? Akiin along, the guards, son. Guards, guards.
Sip the juice. I got enough to go around, and the thought takes place uptown. I grew up on a sidewalk while on street talk, and then talk to Hawk, New York. I go to Queens for Queens to get the food from Brooklyn. They pony in Manhattan and never been took it. Go uptown to the Bronx and boogie down, get strong on the island, recoup and lay around. Time to build my juice back up, pop stack up, suckers get smacked up. Don't doubt the clout, they know what I'm about. Knocking niggas off, knocking niggas out, shaking them up, waking them up, breaking them up, breaking them up. Standing on shaky ground, too close to the edge. Let's see if I know the ledge. Trifling, cause shorty's here. I get cocked deep, living 40s to beer. Here's a sip for the crew that's deceased. If I get revenge, then they rest in peace. Somebody got a suffer, I just might spare one and give a brother a fair one. Stay alerted on fees, and I do work with these like Hercules. Switch the southpaw, split your right jaw, cause I don't like y'all. I'm hyper nightfall. Smooth, but I move like an army. Pull a crew down, case brothers try to bomb me. Putting brothers to rest like Elliot Ness. I don't like stress. Streets ain't a place for innocent bystanders to stand. Nothing's gonna stop the plan. I'll chill like Pacino, kill like De Niro. Black Gambino, die like a hero. Living on shaky grounds, too close to the edge. Let's see if I know the ledge. Shells lay around on the battleground. Dead bodies are found throughout the town. Try to put shame in my game to make a name. I'ma put it on a bullet, put it in your brain. Rip the block like a buckshot, who cares where it goes? Just keep the casket closed. No remorse when the life is lost. I paid my dues, I paid the cause. And my pockets are still fat. Wherever I'm at, I get the wealth from Mac. Even if my crew is steep with one deep, I attract attention, people like to be. So come say hi to the bad guy. Don't say goodbye, I don't plan to die. Cause I get loose, and I got troops and crazy juice. In control of many, like I am Tony Khamenei. Hang out with Smith and Wesson, don't try to play me. I'm at war a lot, I don't want to die. But no war in a shot, my gun is warm a lot. When I cook beef, the smoke will never clear. Areas in fear, but this here's a fear. Living life too close to the edge, hoping that I know the leg, 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 leg.
Oh yeah, went to in a place to be. On the MIC is me, so I pull the DFC, and I get busy. In front of me, on the one and two, you have the jazz hookup provider just doing the do. Also in the house, you have Mel Corn and Jazzy G. And this is holy war, and I get busy like this. Let's walk this door, Jazzy. Supreme wisdom is what I give them. Just to kill, it's how I'm living. I'm Sir I, the God on the microphone. Let me show you why the stage is my throne. Intelligent, individual with intellect. Watch me pick up the microphone and rap you.
homeboys too, your gang posse group, all the whole damn crew. I'll do it casual, I'll come classical, let's be rational, it's all actual. The laws of nature allows me to do this, so do the knowledge, and watch me just prove this. You make a record, is what I am making, Guinness Book of Records, is what I am breaking. My energy is flowing and it's causing false expectations. I am called a scientist and you are science fiction. So just listen to the light that I'm shining, the wisdom that I'm speaking, all the words that are rhyming. The bars of rhyme, divine force gets busy, make you hit the high four, get dizzy, make you snap your fingers or wiggle, scream, shout or laugh or just giggle. Get that body, party that body, don't post with me, you feel sorry. That's word, I'm not the herb, understand what I'm saying? Observe, the power is traveling, the divine force is pushing, off the face is divine force is mushing. Then now you see, that's why I'm sir, I supreme, I see the dies up, you can't die.
Holy war.
You know what I'm saying? Just do it every day, routine, that's how we get busy. I get busy, and small thing. Yo, but this battle just began, and we gon' win this war, so Jaza, let's walk this door.
Now the way I project my articulate vernacular shall always make me suspect. I'm concentrating my thoughts on higher goals. If you think about opposing me, I know that you're bold. In addition, I mentioned releasing my tension, my vibes I'll be facing to take out every bit of competition. So please adhere, I swear my voice is near and clear. Oh, puppy boss, you better be aware. My speech is unique, never obsolete. My mathematical terms to make it complete, elevated to a level that's kind of far. Comprehended by the wise, go my odds, do bar. Allowing me to get loose so y'all can bear witness. Presenting my rhythm in a different form. Speaker split, high size, making knowledge fall. When I approach my adversary, I'm coming strong. From knowledge to cipher, then releasing my bomb. I'm life not living, the living's not life. Manifesting 120 and do it precise. Do it nice and slow with the real smooth flow. Swift and changeable, but continue to grow. Concentrating and dwelling on real high science. I keep to myself, I'm very self-reliant. Don't bother me, rappers, cause I heard your words. Saying it twice because you're getting on my nerves. Rhyme that's solid, a voice like a rock. Give you instant eye jammy. It's coming speed nice. If you ain't had enough, stick around for a while. Peep it out, everybody, my cool and deadly style.
Cold get it dumb.
Change the pace. I'm having fun now.
Cold getting dumb.
Controlling and strolling, my mind will be probing. Complex intellectual like a rock I'm rolling. Never say hello, it's catching like a cello. Burn you like fire, step back off my track, my mellow. You know I'm scheming, that it will be seeming. First you played basketball, now you're daydreaming. What does it take to correct a mistake? Point blank, you can't rhyme, yo, those are the breaks. If you wanna hear a fresh rhyme, peep out my line. Not writing no lyrics, cause it is a crime. You know it is with unbelievable measures. How far will you go before correcting your errors? Mine is in a twirl, so what you got, a girl? We be all messed up if you rule the world. Sweep up the dirt, concentrating on my work. My gangsta style rap will hurt, jerk. Flirt with flamboyancy, please stop annoying me. Selling the elite top choice, extraordinary. Amazing shots, we're proceeding to rock. Then I ring like an alarm, it starts to clock. With the push and the pull, above it then a shove. Very cool and deadly, yet ready to bug out on anyone that tries to diss my style, my record, or my name, Justice. Just universal self-truth, I concentrated energy, never tread on lies. Gonna reach for my goal, whether lower or higher. You can't rap, you lollipop liar.
And I'm on.
on a higher plane with a brain with a flame. Feel the fire, desire the same. Knowledge and wisdom and understanding possessed by God, transferred to man in a script or a book or a scripture that looks like a biblical writing, inviting the hook of a song. Sing along with a strong subliminal message, divesting all men from criminal acts of the devil, revealed in rebel, designed to decline the mind to a lower level. Read the Holy Quran or the Bible, because it's liable to be a revival for the weak that see power. It'll bring infallible power. Knowledge is king. Now who wants some? Come get it. A battle is a test of wits and I'm with it. Heartbeats, torch, and I lit it. Set the world on fire, I did it. Now it feels good, I'm heating up. I feed off knowledge and can't eat enough. Cause knowledge is infinite, suckers ain't into it. Ignorance is bliss, and they're kin to it. They party and dance, and they don't ever glance at a book or look for their mind to advance. Caught in a rut, chasing butt, trying to get a dollar or a nut. Evil feeds off a source of apathy, weak in the mind, and of course you have to be less than a man, more like a thing. No knowledge or nothing. Knowledge is king.
Gods, peace to the earth,
yeah.
Peace to the positive people of the universe, peace to the Father, yeah. Of law, peace to justice. I be the Lord Jamal, yeah. Law, 5% the album, you know the, yeah. Sign. Checking out Born King of Law, DJ, yeah. Akiin on the Knowledge of Self mixtape, yeah. That's how we doing. Peace.
If my name was David Ruffin, quick to toast an MC just like an English muffin. Don't worry about a thing because the boob was never bluffing. I catch headaches from the whack, so then I take a buffin and I max. I wait until the opportune time and then I tax. But should I max? Penance is sinning is for sinners, so I guess I'm not a sinner. Beginners for beginners, so I guess I'm no beginner. This is how I spark it. Put money in my pocket. When it comes to having pleasure, I get hard as a rocket. MC Grand Poo coming through all the residue. The songs are main classics dating back to the Babaloo. My boys, I call them Op. The phones out of them jockin'. I can think of many episodes I sprung in Lincoln Park. No, I'm not a phony, and I got a tenderoni. Left the way she is, not too fat, not too bony. Don't drink, shake, I won't sink like a tanker. Knock the boots off a skirt in Casablanca, and I thank her. Some rappers stink like Engelbert Humperdinck. Better yet, Dick Cavett. I got a bad habit similar to the girl, when she's got a habit. I think with the brain, and I wish behind a zipper. I'm living kinda good, similar to Jack Tripper. A landlord named Roper did a show at the Copa. When I'm finished with this, I'll be paid like Oprah. So if honey wants to act fly, I'll just play like Guy and I'm
paying bye-bye.
Stick out your thumb and hits, cause you've been cut off like a light switch. See, I'm programmed to slam with the summer, spring, or fall. Before I do a show, I get some kicks out the mall. Then I get my gear and I give Trevor a call, cause he works in the barbershop right behind the mall. Other rappers try to rhyme me, but you know they got dead. To put it blunt, honey, I shrunk the kids. So book is back off, break north, pick up the regulator. Betcha that you find none.
One for all, Red Nubian. It's all for one,
Red Nubian.
One for all,
Red Nubian.
It's all for one,
Red Nubian.
Well, I rain rhymes pour. You suck it up like a straw and jump on the dance floor. Cause every time I step in a jam, I'm made like a door and slam. But then girls try to turn my knob, cause I'm a heartthrob. I guess it's just a hazard that comes with the job. Cause every time I rock around, I show Jamal's intellectual. Girls wanna get sexual. Well, I guess I have to cope with being so dope. You wanna be me, but can't see me with a telescope. You seek and search, but still you can't find. You're weak and it hurts to be deaf, dumb, and blind. A supreme mind will take you out of your paralysis. I grip the mic so tight, I get calluses. And your analysis is that the Lord whips rhymes into shape with a mic cord. I do it good cause I'm a positive black man, eating up suckers as if I was Pac-Man. Not a dapper dance fan, to say casual. To rock like the J, it comes gradual. You gotta know the leisure, wise and dumb, and understand your culture of freedom. Power equally with the gods, so you can build and bone your cipher. All your life you must teach truth of the true and living God, not a mystery spook. And when you do that, pursue that goal which made the student enroll, and only then you'll prosper.
One.
Praise to the gods and Irish. Support your nation, you know what I mean? Do for your nation, it's one for all. Support all books, shout out to Supreme Understanding. Now it's a self book, you know what I mean? That's what it is.
Rugged and real, you're on standstill. To obey your case, so let the man build. Words of rapture that you have to capture. And I just slapped ya. Just like the album is still the same. Long live the cane, ain't a damn thing changed. I still get ill and kill at will and build a skill to fill your grill, so don't tell me you're real. We sample beats, you sue and try to fight us. Man, you still be home with arthritis. If we didn't revive and bring back alive old beats that we appreciated, you wouldn't survive. You'd be another memory to us. Ashes to ashes and dust to dust. So understand the way that I live, that's positive. And the message I got to give is a benefit for you and me. I'm talking about P-E-A-C-E, the chosen one that has turned the new leaf. I got gold teeth and they don't chew beef. No pork on my fork, strictly fish on my dish. They came for a victim, sucker you wish. I flow like water, slaughter, put you out of order. Florida, rappers are ragging and tagging and snagging and bragging to be on the bandwagon. But I'm the last dragon with the knack to attract the pack. So just get back. I'm young, gifted, and black. Black, black.
Peace.
Black,
my name is Sediment Allah. So I'm gonna say the Nas is beautiful and the Nas is self mixtape. Why is his double settled on the best on the planet Earth? Because the Earth belongs to the original man. And no one that was wicked and wicked, there wouldn't be no peace amongst them. So, we put him on the worst part. I got the best part preserved for themselves ever since he made it. The best part is in Arabia and the holy city of Mecca. The colored man and the Caucasian man on the levels are raised in the far east and bordered by the Indian Ocean on the south. Peace to the gods and Earth.
Planet Earth was my place of birth, born to be the soul controller of the universe. Besides the part of the map, I hit first any environment I can adapt. When it gets worse, the rough gets going, the going gets rough. When I start flowing, the mic might bust. The next day to shake from the power I generate. People in Cali used to think it was earthquakes. Cause times is hard on the boulevard. So I bolt guard and never get scarred. I'm guard, but it seems like I'm locked in hell. Looking over the edge, but the R never fell. A trip to slip, cause my nikes got grip. Stand on my own 2 feet and come equipped. Any stage I'm seen on, a mic I fiend on. I stand alone and need nothing to lean on. Going for self with a long way to go. So much to say, but I still flow slow. I come correct and I won't look back. Cause it ain't where you're from, it's where you're at. Even the relax in my room and escape from New York and return through the wound of the world as a thought. Thinking how hard it was to be born. Me being queen with no physical form. Millions of cells with one destination. To reach the best part, it's life's creation. 9 months later, a job well done. Make way, cause here I come. Since I made it this far, I can't stop now. There's the will and the way, and I got the know-how to be all I can be and more. And see all there is to see before. I'm called to go back to the essence. It's a lot to learn, so I study my lessons. I thought the ghetto was the worst that can happen to me. I'm glad I listened when my father was rapping to me. Cause back in the days, they lived in caves. Exiled from the original man and strayed away. Now that's what I call hard times. I'd rather be here to exercise the mind. Then I take a thought around the world twice. From knowledge to form back to knowledge precise. Across the desert that's hot as the Arabian. But they couldn't cave me in, cause I'm the Asian. Reaching for the city of Mecca, visit Medina. Visions of Nefertiti, then I seen her. Mind keeps traveling, I be back after. I stop and think about the brothers and sisters in Africa. Return the thoughts through the eye of a needle. For miles I fought and I just bought the people. Under the dark skies, on the dark side. Not only there, but right here's an apartheid. So now is the time for us to react. Take a trip through the mind and when you get back, understand your third eye seen all of that. It ain't where you're from, it's where you're at. Even the...
Hey, you know, everybody's talking about the good old days, right? Everybody, the good old days, the good old days. Well, let's talk about the good old days. Thank you.
we on the air? Are we on the air?
Jamel. You know, you was telling me about the early 80s and everything like that. You know, just get your insight on some of the stuff that, you know, the guards used to do.
That's definitely, brother. I'm truly honored to be in a position to share the knowledge with you, brother, because it's such an important part of my life. And for me, it goes back to 1975, the guards, Howard year, that I first became acquainted with the guards and the earth. And what was so beautiful about them, you know, from my observation, was the dignity that they possessed. They carried themselves. They walked with a swagger that represented strength and power. You know, and it was just something unique about the gods in general, because back in that day and time, it was really about mind protecting mind. You didn't have to wear a universal flag. It's the way that you carried yourself. Brothers had to blow, you know, about them. You know, it's like this energy was being radiated, you know, from their faces. That was incredible. Five of them with sisters would come to school dressed one way, or they would meet up at like one of the Burger Kings or White Castle, and they would change from their regular clothing to put on the 3/4.
That's so peace.
Even transformation and how beautiful your sisters look. And back in those days, you wore your skirt down to your ankle, your head was covered. It wasn't like you was mixing. Like you had the long skirt and your head was pushing, your hair was revealing. They wore it from top to bottom, and they looked so beautiful. You know, the brothers spoke with authority. They were articulate, you know, in their conversation. And it was just so beautiful. And I instantly gravitated towards it, you know, just seeing that strength, because we didn't have a lot at that time. You know, brothers were reading the dictionary. So we had a fascination with words. We had a fascination with dropping science. So when brothers got on the microphone and hip-hop started to develop, you know, of course, the God took center stage to me, you know, from my perspective. You know, when it came down to those that lacked knowledge, they got on the mic, they were manifest in that fashion. But when the gods got on the mic, they talked about unity, they talked about togetherness, they talked about wearing the crown and walking with dignity, and they took it to the next level. And, you know, I really remember one of the best to me was the god by the name of Blendtape. He slapped that when he got on that mic, he just, everybody just gravitated towards his cipher. And I think through his ability to drop signs on the mic, it caused people to want to get knowledge of themselves. They said, I want to be like that, bro. I want to drop signs like him. Came down to Bless. I think that Bless was one of the most dynamic MCs of all time. And this is called, it was just so tragic that, you know, the opportunity wasn't truly afforded to him at that time, because I really feel that his name would have been resonating in his early days, because he was that deep when it came down to drop the sign. You know, and that was with a lot. It wasn't mixed or dialogue the way they would want to send the lesson. And it's just nobody did it as good as Bless. You know, I think that the person that comes close would be Rakim. But Bless was truly an amazing young, talented brother back then.
Indeed. Well, God, I just want to thank you for reminiscing with me on that. You know what I mean? Back in the days, you know, with the guards. You know, any last words?
Well, what's most important is that we must never get our lessons, and we have a duty and responsibility to teach civilization, and we must never forget that. And the time is more critical than it's ever been. We have to learn to love each other and go out there and save the baby.
Indeed, God. And with that, you know, I'm going to say peace.
Dedicated, it's death to your ear, have no fear. The almighty cap, the quickest here. And on the side of me, you got the mellow KG in the place to be. And I'm the Lord blessed on top of the key with the beat so deaf. And on the side of me, you got the original man with the master plan. Throwing down with the mic in his hand, and King of Law can't be barred. Better known as the superstar. Say one for the trouble,
two for the bass.
Show them by a master how we rock this place.
One, two, y'all, to the beat, y'all, you don't stop. So keep on, two for sure, shot. So keep on, two for sure, shot. Cause way back in history when I started to rhyme, I used to say a word three or four times. But now the time has came to take that step, but just to see what was wrong with my darn rep. I wasn't satisfied with the girls I met, but only I could ever could this, I would be in depth. Got to practice on the book, stop being a crook. Pay attention to my life, think what I
do.
I settled down with my wife, took my son's advice. I rhyme on any beat and you
got words from dictionaries. I'm giving you a warning. I own a lot of every state from the lust of bound. You know I'm down, and when I walk around town, I'm too wild like a slave. To all your MCs that I do not down. No stabbing, no rapping, stop playing around. It's just a proper education in this here town. So check my tone. As I break this down, I'm breaking down the way I sound. As the word turns round, any MC battle man, it's something for down. So bust this, y'all. As I lay this down, so bust this, y'all. As I lay this down, with speed rhyming, got a time. Fresh and work, fresh and rhyming. Saying Sui, David, Bowie, Matrimony, you're the phony. For all MCs, no, it's not baloney. To all MCs that can't withstand with the power invested in the right hand. With the mic in the hand, I'm a wrecking machine. I can blow up anyhow. What I give me, I give expression, paper, baby, ESP. To all you sucker, if you wanna battle me, rock that, y'all. It's all whack, y'all. To all you sucker niggas, contract, y'all. Yo, MC Low, bless top of the D. Get on the microphone, let me hear you MC. Cause I'm the motor stimulator. Still time to active turn. Fly girls in the place, I'm not the dictator. Cooling over abs, hang your fluid boys. Drink gusto and make it alive. Fishy arrives, up to my surprise. The name Calvin Klein was pinned to my eyes. Said to myself, I got to get that chick. She pulled out a cigarette and I flicked my bank. Went over there, began to shoot my name. She said, show me some cash and I'll shoot you some game. Said, hey baby doll, don't you know me? I'm blessed, baby. I'm the G.O.D. Took the two album all start slobbing it down. But I really didn't know she was the talk of the town. Homeboys didn't tell me, I learned for myself. I was reaching for the clinic card on the shelf. Got on the D-train, mad at the world. Said I'm gonna kill that goddamn girl. I got downtown to the Foxes office. The first thing I saw was pictures of syphilis. The doctor called my name and said, enter his room. I'm gonna have to introduce you to my needles soon. It's beyond my power. He said you caught the germ. He said you caught the germ. He said you caught the germ in less than an hour. You better listen to what I say. It's a little truth. You need your own the way. He said, listen, bless. I know what you're going through. Cause my daughter went through. My daughter went through. My daughter went through the same thing. Same thing. All right, y'all. Y'all like battle. It's a rhythm of the beat of the gut to no facts. Love is a gamble. Kissing is the game. The boy do the humping and the girl gets the blame. Your girl's X-rated. You can't perpetrate it. Pussy looked good, so you went and just ate it. Look at you now. You got a disease. You have saliva on your mouth that looks like cheese. A hoe wouldn't kiss you if you even said please. Said, damn, your stinks are bad. Damn, your stinks are bad. Damn, your stinks are bad. You made me sneeze about 5'8". Rockin' so great, sucker. If she's in a place of all the M.O.C. Why you be biting? I be rewriting. When I turn around, I have them all excited. You can bite, bite, bite. Bite all night, but it's wrong thing, brother. You will never get it right. Fighting rhymes is the MC climb. And don't you know, champ, the truth you do time. 6 years on the rock, on the homeboy jock. Still think you are the king of hip-hop. Being used and abused, walked on like dirt. The next thing you know, the next thing you know, the next thing you know, they got you wearing skirts. You wanna bite the way I walk, bite the way I talk, and the rhymes are saying, you stupid ass hawk, like that, y'all. Like that of the fact, it's the rhythm of the beat of the cut to no slack. I'm light skin, and I would do it again. Say 24/7 to the AM. MC Fest, to a name like Bless. When it comes to a test, I forget the rest. Cause I'm the motivator, the activator. Like the father-in-law, the supreme creator. And all the sucker MCs who think he can rock, you better. All the sucker MCs who think he can rock, you better listen to me. Because I am the show side. I will teach you to observe and to respect. And of course, I teach about the cause and effects of rain, hail, snow, and earthquakes. The cover. When I rock all this, I create. You see, agent in my body, and attitude in my mind. When I rock, I see the dumb death in the blind. Come on, the way of life is even mathematics, not built on laws, or even some magic. So stop, look, and listen, and you will agree to just get on the mic. Get on the mic, cuz. Get on the mic. My mellow KG. Better form a line, you better take your number and step behind. Cause my squiz is a recipe, call it attack. To all the MCs that wanna pop that crap, I'm gonna tell you something where the rhymes are at. The rhymes are locked up in the music laboratory. I'm placed full of quiz experiment on story. It's where my first rhymes got all this glory. This rap is a story, that's a cool KG. Devastating all the rhymes in the deaf MC. So you're like a lover, sound just like a pole. To all your sucker MCs, I love to say ho. Devastating like a lover, sound just like a king. The words I distribute, what do I think? To all your MCs that wanna be like me. With the K-A-Y-G, King of Insulata, the ink is like a Jew. MCs I be perpetrating down with the crew. MCs wanna bite, I'm gonna demonstrate it. The rights are created each and every day. Now I'll give the system and with the mental way. For understanding, show you a fact, you're on your way.
The way, the way, the way. in the place to be. 1984.
Yeah. I got a French song. I want. But the GOT.
It started in knowledge born, equality, freedom. Knowledge born, equality born. Allah came and taught supreme mathematics. The knowledge of the cipher begins to add on. I sing, ooh, ooh, la la, ooh, 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 ooh. God, ooh, ooh, la la la. The black man is, the black man is, the black man is God. Bismillah, Allah, Allah, you justice. All praises are due to Allah.
They consider you a king.
Put it this way, I am a king. I can
king
say,
what?
I want to tell you, I am a king of bombing.
Specialize in one thing. No, you really can't call yourself an all-out king.
Who's king? You're looking at him right here, my brother, the original. You know what I'm saying? Kingdom Islam, nation God, for I'm the one that rocked so far, you know what I'm saying? Always rocking the jazziest card deck, you know what I'm saying? The only and the original magnetic king, and that's the one that's still sitting here doing his thing.
Know it.
Tell him we all live. This is the original old master killer of the Manila Driller right here that you're looking at. The original king and loves to do his thing. His thing. Don't shout, don't run, don't hide, don't sky. This is me coming to you natural and live.
On 7:54
and you
die.
Yeah!
K-Slay, God divine, equality, 676.
The God born King Amalaw, no part of the Nazi self-serving.
Are we on the air?
Yeah, the one and only K-Slay. Peace to the God. Peace. Yeah, K-Slay, it's good to have you here. You know, just let the people know. You know, when you got knowledge yourself and what, you know, your righteous name was. But basically, when I was about 15 years old, the first time I ever came across any lessons that was affiliated with the gods of the earth was through the Almighty Domination, African Male Bible. So I said our lessons pretty much similar to the 120. And as I began to run through the bar, still doing my little graffiti thing and so on and so forth, I came across King K from Law. Everybody knew him as like one-arm case, you know what I'm saying, from Morehouse. And everybody know he was a real righteous brother, and he used to really, you know, school everybody around him about how to move and so on and this and that and the third and everything. You know, he knew the lesson fast. You understand? That's how he lived it. And then I ran into another guy that was from Staten Island named El Sun. And which I actually, it was a blessing for me to run into him at the Shaw Pool that just passed this summer, you know what I'm saying? And I ain't seen him in 15 years, so that's how, you know, first got out of himself through all three of the elements right there. And so,
how'd you get your name, like, you know, Greek Doug, your name, how you manifested?
Well, the Ronnie Kwan Big Bag Big, that was actually, like, my graffiti tag was Doug and El Sun, like, my original name, my slave name was Keep Grayson, but El Sun used to be like, yo, I want you to call yourself now as God, you know? But I felt like, you know, coming into the day, I was like a powerful name, and it was like, I wanted to like earn my strength, you understand? And to come as like anything, like I'm just the type of individual, like, it's almost like somebody coming to the rap game, and they call themselves the king of rap. Got to show and prove, man. Got to show and prove, man. You understand? So I'm a strong believer that when you take on a name or an attribute, you should be able to show and prove right then and there, not where you have to still learn. So I just want to, you know what I'm saying, be a baby and then, you know, become a man. So I took on the name everybody already knew me as, which was Jazz, and, you know, it broke it down to me on the ground, probably Zig Zag Zig, and that's, you know, how I moved on in my travels.
That's peace. So like I was saying, I just appreciate the fact that you was dropping the mask on the tape that you've been coming out with. You know, it's been a few tapes that you were papoose and everything, and you making it clear to everybody that, you know, the God is here, you know, and it's about showing and proving, you know, and I appreciate that.
I mean, sure indeed. I mean, I think it's our responsibility, you know, and the
pages and the people that are criminalized, you know what I'm saying, try to make knowledge born, because these days and times, you know, it's so much going on, and if you hold that knowledge, it's like you got to share that, you know what I'm saying? Like, you want to teach one, because there's a lot of brothers running around here, and I'm sorry to say it, so, because I know that even got knowledge of stuff, and now they represent other situations that I'm like, yo, brother, you can't live like, you can't be righteous and live like a savage at the same time.
True.
You understand what I'm saying? And every now and then, you know, ain't nobody perfect. You just gotta, you know, be enlightened, brother, but you gotta help refine them, because they get lost, and sometimes they run up around the wrong brothers and sisters, and they doing things, and they forget who they are. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, if they hear me on the tape, when they hear Pat, when they hear Busta Rhymes, you know what I'm saying, anybody, you know, that can just remind them who they are, man, so they can refine their life and be who they really, you know, put in to be, man, because it can't be right, just like a savage at the same time, man. I'm sorry to say, I ain't trying to pick no body belly, but when I hear a brother see me and he greet me like, yo, peace, dog, and then I see him with somebody else and he's on the side or whatever, I'm sitting there holding my arms like, when you saying you building in the nation, what are you building? You trying to help build the best people you can? You trying to help them get up the corners? You trying to donate some toys to the toy drive around Christmas time? You understand what I'm saying? You trying to get some K-pop tables in these really centers? That's building.
Right.
Not me just saying you're going beach and peace and yesterday's math and all that. Yeah, true, we beat each other's minds, but what are we doing to build for the future of these kids? Because it's not about us at this point. It's about the babies.
Indeed.
You know what I'm saying? So it's like, if somebody's mind ain't with my mind, I can't do it. If you out there hustling, you know, I can't build trauma. Build with you.
Right.
You destroy it.
Yeah, so all
the true guys out there, you about adding on, you know, trying to build this nation, you know what I'm saying? And look out for these babies and do the right thing, you know, holler at me, you know what I'm saying? But there's cats out there running around here like savages perpetrating the fraud, man. Y'all ain't 5%, it's your job and tenants, man. Get it right, man. Don't forget, this the Mixtape, knowledge of self, you know what I'm saying? Shouts to Born King of Law and the future Buddha, DJ Akiin. Shing, Shing, you already know what it is, man. Peace. Peace, y'all.
Black man, the maker, the owner, the
Now the self-mixtape.
The break is done. We're on a world tour with Mr. Malcolm McLean. We're going each and every place, including Spain, Asia, Africa, Tokyo, Mexico. He went to the place where the people told him not to go. Check it out. I'd like to thank everybody. I'd like to thank all the engineers for making this record. I'd like to thank you for buying this record. But finally, I'd like to thank all the Buffalo girls out there. Huh. So until the next time, I say peace to you and everybody out there. Coming from the world famous Supreme Team with Mr.
Born King and Akiin.
Browns, 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 Brownsville.